Good morning. I'm Subho Goswami with QIAGEN, welcoming you to Eccmid 2019 in beautiful Amsterdam. It's a lovely day outside. QIAGEN's got a great presence. We want to share with you how we are going to improve your laboratory workflows with this full spectrum of molecular diagnostic solutions and how we will help you improve patient outcomes. Follow me. So the first solution from QIAGEN we'll be talking about is the next generation of syndromic testing in the form of the qiastat-dx. What does this do? qiastat-dx gives you the flexibility of getting up to 48 pathogens tested all within 1 hour, giving you the ability in a cost-effective fashion to address the needs of your critically ill patients. So come over to the QIAGEN booth and learn more about this revolutionary solution. And let's also show you how this cartridge works. Now that we've talked about syndromic solutions, why don't we talk about core laboratory solutions for centralized lab testing? The Pneumodex 288 platform. This platform provides you unlimited flexibility in terms of the samples you can work with. You can load in vitro diagnostic and laboratory developed tests as they come to you without any need for batching. It is a true random access platform that allows you to load up to 30 assays at a time. And what kind of throughput do you get? You can get close to 400 sample results in an 8-hour shift. Let's take you over to some other solutions we have for the tuberculosis space. QIAGEN, as you are aware, is very active in the fight against tuberculosis with our QuantiFERON IGRA test. We've partnered with DiaSorin and have put our test on the Liaison platform. This is going to allow you to optimize your workflows, consolidate menu on one platform, and be able to serve your constituents, your patients, and physicians much better across all markets. Let me walk you over and talk a little bit more about our bioinformatics solution. QIAGEN's knowledge-driven bioinformatics solutions provide you with insights and information that help determine the strategies that you want to use in tackling antimicrobial resistance. We've gone through the range of molecular solutions that QIAGEN has to offer you that we're talking about in this segment. We're at booth 1.20. Please come over, see us. We've got a number of colleagues out here. Everyone's excited to meet you, and we'd love to talk to you more about how we can help. Have a nice day.
QIAGEN.
Sample to insight.